Madgao guards are a little panicked because Madgao police station doesn't have a single patrolling van. Opposition leader and Madgao MLA Digambar Kamat has said that he will speak to the SP and arrange for a temporary vehicle until the old vehicles are back. Madgao police station has 3 vehicles for patrolling, but all are being under servicing and repairs right now. People are worried that crimes like thefts and chaotics may rise during the festive season when there is no patrolling vans.
रिंग रोड खूब जान तंबू घाला स्टेशन वाला ट्रेनी आते थे रे भी सगे करता थे रॉबर्ट मतलब रात दौर पोस्ट कर हाँ उलता पी आई मा कि अभी परिस्थिति आसा कि हम सगे आउट ऑफ ऑर्डर आरी करना नवे मगले वजू मेवना हाँ तक मैं हाँ हजे कलता आता आई जी हजे कडेन उलयता हांव ताका सांगता इमिजिएटली तुमकां खंयच्यान तरी पयली रॉबर्ट अरेंज करा हेर अर्जंट रिपेर करून घेवपाचें आनी तो पर्यंत एक अरेंज करा अशें म्हणून हांवें आज हांव आजी कडेन उलयतलो मडगांव कॅपॅसिटी कमर्शियल कॅपिटल सो आसपाक जाय न्हू अशी परिस्थिती आसपाक जाय न्हू नाल्यार कितें फायदो कितें जाय जाल्यार तांकां कफाल्यान प्रॉब्लम जातलो गाडी पावपाकूच ना इमर्जंसी
इट्स अ शेमफूल थिंग फॉर ऑल मडगांवकर्स मेन बिकॉज वी डोंट हॅव प्रॉपर पेट्रोलिंग vehicles in Madgao. There are so many around vehicles which have been kept without being used properly. And we have a CM who is very young and energetic, and my humble request to him to look into this matter at the earliest, because there are a lot of robberies taking place nowadays. There's 3 vehicles being kept and there's hardly any vehicle patrolling in the night. And that is the main reason why these robberies and these robbers, thieves get a chance to break open these shops and flats, bungalows have been targeted because people are going for functions nowadays, a lot of functions taking place in the month of festive season.
Our reporter Ramesh Naik Raut in Madgao.